Yo, what up everybody, this is Beetle5, and welcome to my Let's Play of Deadpool. I've had this game in my Steam library for so long, and I've so wanted to play it on this channel, but I never could because my laptop could never support it. But now, I finally can, and I'm also making this my very first Shits for Giggles game, as I like to call it. I don't know how many more of these I'll come across in the future, but this is the start. I love Deadpool, he's fucking hilarious, he's just the greatest. I can't wait for the movie, Ryan Reynolds will make a great Deadpool. So let's just get this shit started. We're just gonna go genetically superior. I've only played like the beginning of this game, so I don't recall much about it. So in all fairness, I'll be just surprised with all the stuff in it. And also, this is very content and like dialogue filled, so I'm gonna not talk throughout most of it, because I'm really gonna wanna hear what Deadpool is saying, because he talks amongst him and his two selves, like in the comics. So, this will be one of my very little commentary Let's Plays, just because I wanna hear his stuff. Because, honestly, this game, he's the funny one here, so. Let's get started.
Stop calling about it.
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time. And
oh, God.
Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand.
Gaggle
of
girls,
it,
tons of guns, lots of chimichangas.
We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon. Relax. You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, because of the
Deadpool. Hey, it's Peter. You know,
again, you're screaming in the background.
I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
Yay!
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
All
right. I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
A script. Deadpool. Oh, this game's gonna be really great. I can just tell. I'm gonna really enjoy playing this game.
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, right? What's so amazing about that geek?
Well, superhuman
press
strength
up
and
on
reflexes,
the
extra
get off of your ass.
Genius level intellect.
Oh, I gotta hear what he
to
says.
Stick to any surface.
Know what else sticks to any surface? A load of goo.
Ew.
Ooh, Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged healing factor? No. But me? Some jackass gets lucky and tags me with a stray bullet? Whatever. Freaky cellular regeneration for the win, bitches.
And another big difference is we kill the shit out of people.
The
damn right.
Shit out of people. Alright, let's get up.
Click.
Click. The first one's free.
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished
the second one is also free.
And there's another one. Oh. Now it's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Oh, you can't see it because of the way I have my Cory software set up. I have it set up to block achievements, but I just got myself a Steam achievement just for standing up, and he acknowledged that I got an achievement. That's pretty funny. And also, he's probably going to make a lot of references to High Moon Studios, which is one of the companies that helped make this game. So he'll probably make a lot of references to that and shit and stuff. Oh, Christ. I don't want to know.
So, how's the ball looking coming along? Red Rocket! Red Rocket! You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
I won't have to shoot you. Oh, God. What's over here? Guitar! What goes through a guitar box?
Oh, Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar.
Neat. Oh, the doorbell. Should I go wake the door? Well, there's a lot of other shit in here to play with. Like, oh, show and tell, what's that?
Now, where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98? What is this cheap prop? Well, this was clearly made by a junior artist.
The crappy models in the game that can just be picked up. That's funny. All right, who's at the door?
Yeah, yeah, we hear you.
Are you sure you want to leave your apartment?
Underwear?
Press A. Yeah, I want to kill underwear? Stuff already. Or no, I want to still play
Hello,
my junk.
Hello, delivery for Mr.
No autographs today, poopy pants. You know what I could go for right now? Naked chicks. Yeah. I wonder if I still got any stashed around here.
Okay, so is my goal now to find pictures of naked chicks? I don't want to answer the door. Watch TV.
The news. It's like looking through the want ads.
Okay.
Deadpool. Ooh. Branded as both hero and villain. Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy. Today, the merc with a mouth travels the globe in search of fortune.
And chimichangas!
Click.
Awesome. Okay.
You think the player knows anything about us?
They did buy the game.
To know us is to love us.
Truth be told, I actually do know a lot of stuff about Deadpool. He's probably one of my favorite Marvel heroes. Not my top favorite. My top favorite Marvel hero is Iron Man. Deadpool probably ranks as my second, third. But I do know a hell of a lot about him. Let's make a phone call. Beep boop, beep boop, beep boop.
Nolan! Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me. Gotta have you do the VO, man. I mean, see, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe we just make you, you know, maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool. You know, it's somebody that's like, forget the boobs. Let's just go for pecs.
Forget the
you know,
boobs?
Pecs and biceps. Forget girls. Why don't you just contact my agent for the booking and we'll see
yeah,
what we do.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan.
This is fuck you, Nolan. I'm pretty certain, if I recall, that the guy he just talked to is the guy who does the voice of Deadpool in this game. I'm pretty certain. No, I don't know what his last name is. Oh, shut
wonder
up.
What's in here.
Okay, press A to make a stink pickle or B to kill germs. Let's make, oh, Christ, look at that bathtub. Looks nasty. Let's make a stink pickle.
Ooh, ah. Yeah.
Extends the bar.
Realistic.
Oh my god.
You asked for this. Hunters of Home! Oh, you gotta love the ones that make
I just made him take a shit. That's like in South Park. Oh, is he playing Angry Bird? Is he playing Flappy Bird? Where did he put that? In his ass crack?
It burns! Oh god, it burns!
Oh, I just want to hear what else he says. He takes the phone back out of his ass crack. That is hilarious the way he puts it.
In one hole, out the other.
Oh, God, you're gross. All right, let's just get you up. That's fucking hilarious. All right, let's kill some germs. Because after that, we're going to need to kill germs. I have two faucets, I just realized.
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why do they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
You're horribly disfigured, that's why.
Wonder what's in here.
Okay, look in the refrigerator.
What's this?
Beer! Just drink it. It magically respawns. Peer pressure is forcing me to drink. This is how it just poops back there. Drink! Get wasted!
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Oh, really? Huh. That's a new thing I learned about Deadpool. Did not know this healing factor would not allow him to get drunk. That's interesting.
Alright.
Okay. What is this?
Okay.
Alright. Oh, let's cook!
Oh! This is from one of his comics! He's gonna say, smells like victory!
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning.
Wait, he'll say it. Smells like victory. Yeah, yeah!
Smells like victory!
Man, that's actually from one of his comics. Oh, that's funny. I wonder how many references to this... I mean, I know that the fact that he's already talking to his two split personality cells, because he has split personality disorder, the fact that he's talking to his two people, that's already from the comics. I wonder what other references they'll make to
I'm
that.
Not really hungry, but alright.
Oh, this ought to be good.
That's right. Now feed me, baby. Nice and slow. Wait, are you a dude?
Yes, I am. Boy, do you feel silly. Okay, let's see how this works. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Really didn't think this mask thing
through. Take another bite. Let's have force me Deadpool with his mask on.
Bitches. I've got an issue here.
Eat it! It's actually disappearing! A last bite.
Damn it.
They just splats them
all. Like a cheap outsourced prop.
Oh, like that, guess, like that
I
bookshelf?
I just ate the leftover pizza from all that developer crunch time. Am I right? Ah, you last second schmucks.
What's in here? My bed? Oh, wow, that's a nice bed. Oh, Christ, no. Is he serious? Oh, my God!
Make me do this, please.
Why the long face?
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
Oh, this is his other costumes, his X-Men costume.
Starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.
Oh, you gotta bang chicks here like all the time, you fool.
Holy gun boner!
Gun boner.
Now this is what it's all about. Man. Look at all this fine weaponry.
Look at all this fine weaponry. Use the internets. Okay, that's not me. Oh, jeez, what is he using, AOL?
You know why I love the internet? Because it's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory.
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity?
Yes, and yes.
And yes.
Ooh, new SysPop videos. Favorite! How do I update my status to erect? friend request from Ryan? Doesn't this guy ever
Ryan!
Get
he gets a friend request from Ryan Reynolds.
Status to bored shitless.
Okay, I'll update my status to bored shitless. Oh, you got a friend request from Ryan Reynolds. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, weird.
Oh, man, this cat video is hilarious!
Hilarious!
I'm gonna show you one of my Deadpool comics. It's dead.
Oh, my God. Oh, this game is gonna be so much fun. What else can I screw around with? Nap time? I didn't think I'd see this one yet.
Yeah, food coma.
Food coma. That is scratch your ass. Inaudible sleep murmurs. That is the sleep bubble.
Our speech bubbles don't appear above our head when we sleep, right?
Are you kidding? No.
Ooh, that would be embarrassing.
Oh, sexy girlfriend. That was gonna say.
Oh, sexy girlfriend.
Oh, that was
good. Damn it, Cable. You're wearing the same dress as me at this ball.
The Cable.
Fashion faux pas.
Not cool, Summers.
Oh, that's good.
We just had this weirdest dream where this person was controlling my every move and... Ah, fuck.
I'm perfect control. Oh my God, alright, let's just answer the door. This game is gonna fucking rock.
I have a package for Mr. Deadpool.
Alright, bitch, I'll take your package.
Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I. Yoink.
Yoink.
Package.
Package.
Shit, as I suspected. Words everywhere.
Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah blah.
It says
blah,
that right
blah,
at the top. Don't need that. Edit that. It says it right there. That's
nice.
Funny.
Why are we trying to kill what's his face?
Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold,
Not sure.
Why is Wolverine getting his head cut off?
Thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life.
Bring the noise!
Yay, the noise! It saw Wolverine right in the bottom left corner being decapitated.
Ah, a sewer. How quaint.
Indeed.
Does anybody remember how to play?
I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
This is a PC game.
Hey, there's your text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says.
Okay, I'll listen to High Moon.
Jump button.
Okay.
Light attacks.
Yeah, this is some swordy sword attacks. Y is some
heaviest.
Bigger swordy sword attacks.
I command goons to spawn so we can test our match skills.
Command goons to spawn. He spelled skills with a Z.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks.
Already on it, Deadpool. That's kind of a no-brainer for most hacky slashes. I have a feeling this attack slash will be relatively simple too, seeing that you really only have two attack buttons. Bitch. Oh my god, I could like cut the limbs off these guys. Oh, my teleportation belt!
Can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better
than
not getting hit?
Oh, it runs out, okay.
Hitting back.
Counters. Counters are good. Ka-ching! What's up? Double count. Oh my god. Nice.
Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
Yes, they do.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
Okay. You know, I can see. Oh my god. The body's like blink and disappear. I don't know if that's making a reference to the fact that in some games they do that, or if that's just bad programming on their parts here. I'm gonna assume that's a reference to the certain games like old PlayStation 2 games or whatever where they would disappear. Cause that's funny. This game is gonna do that kind of thing a lot, but it'll purposely put like crappy graphics or whatever to make references to other games. This would be so good.
Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out.
Okay, a bounce house.
Bounce house!
Boing! Look at me go! Oh,
boing!
Boing!
Banana!
Boing. Banana!
Boing!
Boing! Wahoo!
Boing! Boing!
Boing! Oh, man.
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Oh, that's pretty sick.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
The guy moves. He looks all sneaky. He's signaling me. Okay, Y or R2? Okay. I'll be quiet. Okay. Let's do Y. Whoa! Sick!
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
For killing baddies.
And you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have.
Indeed.
Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
Alright. Oh! Look at all this stuff. Oh, are these size? Bangly! Oh my god, that's funny. Bangly. Oh, do I have enough of those? Oh no, it's 80,000. Oh, I love size. It's so cool. Oh, I can't buy nothing right now. Player upgrades? Let's see. Okay, I can't do anything. Sorry, Deadpool.
The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling.
The
I don't
fuck?
Think that's an option.
No, it is not. Get to the top and blow a hole in the ceiling. Hooray, explosives! Yay, explosives are fun. Let's get all these little Deadpool coins. Bloop. All right.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump.
Oh, how Super Mario-ish. Boing.
Ta-da!
Thank you, I tried. Let's collect those. Boop, boop, more coins. More wall jumping.
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher.
Makes sense. Wheel. Awesome. Deadpool,
press
you
the jump button
correct
in mid-air to do a double jump. Awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up legends.
Okay.
I think I need to make an entrance.
time. He makes the noise.
Boom.
Oh. Ah, the Wilhelm scream. Ah.
That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito. Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
How did you know? Chump's coming our way. Waste them. Okay, let's waste them. Yo, what's up, bitches? Oh, wrecked. Ooh, ammo. Okay. You didn't teach me how to shoot.
Man, it's me, Deadpool. Didn't I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security, get off your stuff and respond. I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevator.
I just realized there's a shark in the back of the big-ass fish tank. Take a ride on the Penthouse Express.
We're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
Douche nozzle.
Mogul Chance White. His ties to the mob, owns a private army, needs baby cry. Your classic easy to hate villain.
How dare he make those babies cry? Okay,
what are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am. Making sure you were.
Okay. What's up, chumps? According to the objective guy, I'm supposed to waste chumps. Bitches. Oh, let's go to the elevator.
Alert! We are locked in right, the access now. Troops should give me that. Listen, you little bastard moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
I'm assuming it was.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
I like that idea.
Or we can find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
Oh, press and hold LT while here. Okay.
Maintenance.
Somebody I get it.
Get down there and shoot their clown.
Not a clown. Oh my god, wait. Oh, that is fucking dope. So look at that, how he shoots. That is the coolest thing ever. Maintenance room is over there. Oh my god, that is awesome.
Cha-ching.
Bitch, boom, boom. Boom, boom. I got me some swagger.
If you kill them, they will die. What?
Yes, they will, Deadpool. Yes, they will. If you kill them, they will die. What's the point of tacos? I'm not supposed to regenerate health in this game.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry. Theme music.
Yeah, something like that.
I meant to say that Deadpool can regenerate as one of his powers. He has regenerative abilities. So I doubt I would have to pick up health pickups here in this game.
In your endo. Innuendo, forget.
This is what I think it is.
Jackpot!
Alright, pull the switch.
Ooh,
let's try those elevators, uno mas por favor.
I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Oh, hi guys, what's up?
Let's try something a little fancier.
Okay. Oh! Bitchin'!
The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades. Got it.
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
Yeah, that's not something I tend to do.
Poking out the other side. I can.
Bitch, using little tools to guard yourself. Come on.
Lay off your boys! They are hitting me! It's just that I'm healing! I got a sick healing factor. Get used to it. If that hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. I'm aiming for your crotch.
No, it's aiming for your crotch. I really can't tell if I like guns or swords more. Because they're both so fucking sweet. I seriously love both using both of these things. I just wasted a whole wreck of those people. Oh! Well, that's kind of handy. I'm more right-handed, though, so... I am right-handed, but it just feels more natural to me seeing it this way. I'm assuming that's right.
The
joint?
I don't really know how it works.
An open elevator. That's more like it.
How did I reload again? Oh, LB, okay. Headshot! His whole head just came clean off. That's funny. Alright, let's go to the elevator.
Hey! This is my jam!
Enjoy the singing!
You can't sing.
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
It's a good song.
See? He's like an angel. I'm crazy. I'm crazy for feeling. This must be my stop. Now, there's gotta be a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think.
What, the glasses here? Oh, okay.
Movie solution to being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1.
Lightning is scary and our pajamas are getting soaked. By the way, back inside the building. I don't want my pajamas to get soaked. This is a good...
Maybe if I use my cat-like agility.
Alright.
Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately?
No.
It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Say it.
Okay, Deadpool, I'll do it in a moment. Thank you. I'm assuming areas that are like covered in green can... are my next objective the ones with scholarship, so... Whoa, nice, okay.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it
is. How would you know that? Yeah, okay. Oh, hold it. I thought I had spam it for a minute. Like, that's an odd button to spam. Change of plans. Switch shortcut to the penthouse through here. Raise some hell!
Ooh, a TV studio!
I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of super sexpot mercenary. Sorry, at 11.
Sexpot?
I want to report, ladies and gentlemen. We're arriving, but preparing for takeoff here.
Alright, let's make me an upgrade. I still can't buy any. I don't really want grenades. I'm not much of a grenades kind of guy. I can't buy any of these either. No, I guess gotta wait till I hit 80,000. Okay. It's a bit of a bitch, but I'll wait.
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
Alright. What? Oh. Okay, these guns. This gun's nice. It's only two shot. It's only two shot kill.
Kill him.
I'm really glad I'm good at aiming a third person. Because I don't have to waste time doing that, and I can go faster. Where are you at? Oh! That was awesome! Oh, you guys are going to be a little more tougher to hit. I might have to aim to get you guys.
You think I'm afraid of a mercenary?
Fuck
I
yeah.
Work in television!
Bitch.
Admit it. You're impressed. Now these should come in handy.
More bullets? Very
got
much so.
No,
bitches. Smoke out.
But it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am.
Heads up. They're dropping in from the catwalk.
You know, honestly, the smoke is not really doing a good job.
Take a look at that.
I still see just fine. There's some crappy smoke screen you got. Oh, hi. I didn't see you then. Did I forget to cut your limbs off too? Hold on a moment. There you go. Oh, bitching combos, man. Reinforcements.
I aim because I can.
Can I try that again?
Guard that exit. Don't let him escape. We are all dead.
He had lots of guts.
Slice and dice and oh my god. I get it, I like tacos, but I don't understand the point of collecting them.
Cut these guys some slack, Jancy. They're trying their best.
I'm just better.
Need that back.
Need what back? The arm that I took away from you? Oh wait, I gave you some more.
Oh joy! Bullets! Shoot, that was my favorite bullet! Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it?
That was my favorite bullet. This guy, Deadpool likes to die bullets just as much as I love to be evil within. Boy, did I love bullets in that game. Were they essential to
that
my survival?
Sick. I should autograph his face.
I think I just did.
Because of those shits can't do your job, I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get here.
Oh my god, I fucking love doing that combo move. I love doing the counter and then just blowing the gun right in your face.
Shit. I've got dangerous friends, people who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now,
you're oh, grenades!
My skepticism.
Your blood looks good on my walls. I think I'll keep it like that.
You are mustard with that?
You know, sometimes I forget I can teleport. That's sort of like my dodge roll. I'm really used to most hack and slash games and doing some form of way with a dodge, but the teleporting thing is really weird because I'm not really seeing where I'm going. I mean, I guess I do it in that direction, but still. Uh-oh. I'm actually dying! Uh-oh.
Nope, can't teleport yet.
Get away! Oh, that was close. I almost died! Deadpool can't die!
Oh, that sounded like bones!
Well, I did shoot him in the skull, and that is a bone.
My
so, yeah.
Bullets! Mine!
Bullets! Bullets. They're actually called Bullets, Deadpool. You gotta get them right, mister. Oh, what's up? Oh, yeah. Bitch ass. Oh, grenades. Outside again? Head to the roof isn't fun. Okay.
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go.
Alright. Oh, hi there.
With these things.
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
Wow, I can see my house from here.
I can too. We're in New York. I remember most of Deadpool's game series pictures, both of his whole comic series of friends in New York. I mean, he was really good friends with Spider-Man, so I'm assuming, yeah, probably somewhere in New York. Can I go over here? Oh, yeah, I can. Look at that. Oh, upgrading thingies. Hey, I'm at 80,000! Okay, so should I... Oh, either the size or the shotgun. I really want the size.
Alright, I'm fucking using it.
The pistol has been working fine for me for now. Go.
Holy shit! Someone could get hurt.
And now I will demonstrate the legendary Atomic Wedgie.
Prepare to be horrible.
Can I do that? That'd be the coolest thing ever. Just give this guy a wedgie. I'm gonna try the size. Oh! 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 Oh, nice!
Ooh, that did some damage.
Oh man, I really wish I could have given him an atomic wedgie. That'd be the coolest thing in the world.
Ooh,
oh, hi there, guys. Hey, guys, how's your healthcare plan? Apparently, it's great! Bang, 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 bang. I'd like to buy that gun, whatever it is.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. Don't mind me, guys. Just here to steal your multi-million dollar military-grade whirly bird.
Oh, they have that here?
These are bullets.
Oh my god, the size are awesome! They don't do as much damage, but they're quick attacking base. I like that. I like that a lot. Check. That's my style. Awesome. I can just like I let it twirl in my hand, I fucking love that. Whoa, of course one there were just two of you, now there's four of you. It slices and dices the chicken fried rice. Bye guys.
I want him dead.
Oh hello.
Get Shark One off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Oh no! Uh
oh. Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed!
Indeed.
I can't kill that chopper with my guns.
Uh-oh. Hijack the damn chopper. Seriously, you need to man up. Okay, I'll man up. I wasn't really too afraid to man it. But, you know, I purposely don't want to be turned into Swiss cheese like he said.
Suck.
But we don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
No. I want to heal up first, then I'll head over to the shopper. Come on, regenerate. It's what you do. There you go. Hiya! Come on.
I hate waiting. Recharge faster!
Seriously, that recharge rate is going to be a bitch. Alright, I'm good. Should be safe right here. And I'm under you and you have no idea. That boom moves at actually a very significant amount of speed. I'll give him credit on that.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
What's up, bitches? Oh.
Lie or die, asshole. Your choice.
You're gonna need both hands to shoot that mini gun.
Pull the trigger, shoot the gun!
Stuff with one hand all the time.
Do you now? He did stuff with your hand all the time. Oh my god! Look at all this! I am wasting these people! I am exploding their bodies!
We got heat on our left!
Fly boy! Whee!
It's so loud I can barely hear myself think! I was thinking the same thing! What?
I know that the developers are thinking, oh, it's really good that this gun doesn't overheat, because I know a lot of times games would normally do that. They purposely made it that way. I'm glad they did that. Oh, me too. Look at me brutally killing all these people. Oh, another helicopter. Die. Oh, what the hell? You shot me.
Dreams, yes.
Delusions?
No!
Oh!
Yeah! You know what else is good to have? Skills!
With a Z.
This might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy upgrades.
Okay. Whoa, I got a shit ton of them. Okay. Hammers looking neat. Can't seriously buy any of these. The fuck? Fine, I guess I'll just buy the shotgun. Shotgun it is. I could buy another one, actually. No, I'm a little short. Wait. The Nuthalls 22 OS. What was the courtesy of the Castro Bros? Okay, I'm assuming these are just some kind of typical SMGs. Now, what the fuck? So that shit's not bad, but okay, whatever. How do I switch? Oh! Okay. Oh, shotgun, SMG. Alright, looks good to me.
Let the games begin!
Oh, nice!
The penthouse! I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour? Senor Chance Blanco.
Oh, I like this.
Freak, my padded roof is Deadpool.
Nothing is Deadpool proof!
He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose built to eat little shits like you for breakfast.
Eat shit
for breakfast? Eat shit for breakfast. The solution!
That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
Politely ask this gentleman to step aside. Okay. Excuse me, good sir. Can I please have that gun of yours? And would you please be so kind as to step aside? Oh, I see. Thank you for stepping aside, good sir. It was the right move for you. I'm going to pick up the solution and beat the shit out of people with it.
Get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole.
Okay, okay, it's big splash damage right there. Got to be careful. Where are ya? Where are ya? I know you're hiding around here. What? Bitch! I totally missed. Bitch! Oh, hi, another one. Is that another solution you got there? I'm gonna out-solution you. Oh, that didn't work out. Uh-oh. Out of ammo. Oh! Just did it. That was close.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak. But you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory.
Oh, here.
How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. American.
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh shit!
Twenty ounces.
Sweet,
how's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
I get to go with this. Punch, punch, beat the shit out of you. Punch, punch, punch. Yeah. Ah, Street Fighter reference. Sure you can.
You're insane.
That is awesome.
Not as insane as you think.
The bounce house! Oh, so that's what it was for!
Yeah, that was fun!
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one. The hell we don't!
Isn't that your bomb trigger? Okay. The fuck? That's a lot of money there! Whoa, He-Man can suck it.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Woo.
Peter, my man, you see all that?
Well, that's the High Moon guys.
Deadpool, you idiot. Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever
you want.
Yeah, that's
great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Talk to my dick.
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some.
Alright, well, that's about all the time I got for today. Like I said, I'm trying to make my Let's Plays a little bit longer so I don't have to waste so much time making multiple videos of all of them. I'll hopefully let me guys know what you think of making my videos a little longer. If you don't like it, I can always just lessen it down and make more videos like I did before. But anyways, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and leave a comment of what I should play in the future. And I will see you guys next time. Laters!